I Mr. Thing?
A horse is a horse, of course, of course. And no one can talk to a horse, of course. That is, of course, unless the horse is the famous Mr.
Thing.
Go right to the source and ask the horse. He'll give you the answer that you endorse. He's always on a steady course. Talk to Mr.
Thing.
People yakety-yak the street and waste your time a day. But Mr.
Thing
will never speak unless he has something to say. A horse is a horse, of course, of course. And this one will talk to his voice, his horse. You never heard of a talking horse? Well, listen to this. I am Mr.
Thing.
Let him go, for heaven's sakes. Let him go.
Thank you.
father.
Greatest producers, I doubt it. It's not because we ain't bigger, because we're from London. That means we're stigmatized. We can't be original. To her, we're definitely started thinking. Just because your shit's sinking, it doesn't necessarily mean the houses. I'm known for wearing car hard jeans, not ties and trousers. Your lifestyle is safe as houses. Mine is unorthodox. Full of ecstasy. We never had no videos on the box. Raps Rambo. One man army had it with your mumbo jumbo. Switching roles. Now I'm Columbo. Investigating the scene. Exposing all perpetrators out there. You can pay yourself to Jesus, claiming you came to earth to save us. Step to the center stage when you see me yell, Mayday. We ain't here to play. We're here to slay. You better play. You can bring Robocop, Terminator, Superman, Batman, but none of them can handle this madman. You don't see the signs because you're blind. You're running out of time. I'm losing my mind. It's a crime. Stand back and watch a professional rapper rhyme. Put the mic down, boy, the show is mine. I don't have time to worship idols, that's for idiots. Triple check the ingredients, strictly no comedians. On a scale of 1 to 10, you're a 0, nothing. Learn before you shoot your mouth off, try to give him something to think about. Work your brain muscles, this hustler hustles daily from the second the sun rises till it's gone again. The arrival of the full moon means it's time to perform again. The damage is done with one performance, then I'm off again. Something ain't correct, we cut it off from the stem. It'll be the same the next month, warn your men. Cordon off your area in your feeble attempts to try to catch a superior rhymer that's out to bury you. In the confusion, you're all about to witness the birth of a showdown, a monumental slowdown. I got the world in the palm of my hands, and as things stand, I intend to steal your fans from under your nose, whether you're friends or foes. I've been watching you, you've been looking dead at your shows, and as it goes, you're the corns who've been acting as pros. One of these days, you'll be exposed. You don't see the signs because you're blind. You're running out of time. I'm losing my mind, it's a crime. Stand back and watch a professional rapper rhyme. Put the mic down, boom, the show is mine.
You're about to see. Well.
Now what you think?
Y'all act like you've never seen a white person before. Jaws all on the floor, like panic. Tommy just burst in the door. Started whooping her ass first and before. Then first with the floor, sewing her over furniture. It's the return of the mall. Oh, wait, no way, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said, nothing, you idiots. Dr. Dre's dead, he's locked in my basement. Feminist women love him and them. Chicken, 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 Slim Shady. I'm sick of him. Look at him walking around, grabbing his you-know-what, living in you-know-who.
Yeah, but he's so cute, though.
Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose, but no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedrooms. Sometimes I want to get on TV and just let loose, but can't. But it's cool for Tom Green to hump a dead moose. My bum is on your lips. My bum is on your lips. And if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message we deliver to little kids. And expect them not to know what a woman's is. Of course they're gonna know what intercourse is. By the time they hit fourth grade, they got the Discovery Channel, don't they? We ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibals who keep other people open like cantaloupes. But if we can hunt dead animals and antelopes, then there's no reason that a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel like I feel, I got the antidote. When you wave your pantyhose, sing the chorus, and it goes. I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you want is Slim Shady's are just in my team. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you want is Slim Shady's are just in my team. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please, 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 please.
Sorry, Squire. I'll scratch the retinal. Oh, my God. Come talk to me, you lovely man. Blimey, O'Reilly.
Hello.
I can't believe that. I am not joking. There are all these people who have got their jaws on the ground. I've never seen anything like that in my life. That is, for those of you at home, I mean, it sounded absolutely superb, but I wish you could have seen that. How do you do that? It's just, it just seems so totally instinctive. It's amazing.
Many hours of being a nerd.
It's done you well. It's just to let you know, it's like that, you know, Mr. Thing's been using like two or three different records, just like tiny little phrases to make whole sentences. It's just like absolutely amazing. And I understand, including, we got a little taster there of your own remix of The Real Slim Shady.
That's it, yeah.
It sounds absolutely lovely.
Thank you very much.
Mark, Mr. Thing, thank you very much. The UK DMC Technics DJing
Down time.
Yo, man, you're fighting. All your homeboys are fighting.
Following the leader, the leader, the leader. We're following the leader wherever he may go.
Talking about the good old days, right? Everybody, the good old days, the good old days. Well, let's talk about the good old days.
Dig it now.
Some people don't like the way that they walk. Some people don't like the way
people don't like the way.
Oh, no.
All right, dude, tell me about it.
Astonishing. I wasn't expecting to hear much of the Doors tonight, but there you go. You can never predict these things. Anyway, it's time for DJ Scully.
There he goes.
And DMC Battle for Supremacy Champion 2000 and Battle Royal Champion 2001. Off you go.
Yeah!
Very good indeed. That's Scully. I like that Latino bit in particular. And you're listening to Radio 1, and it's the DMC finalists from our Maida Vale studios. Well, they're terribly good, hello, it must be said. Anyway, Prime Time's been DJing 4.5 years, and he's of the serial fader thrillers, and that's it, so in your own time.
I say people, people, don't hear some advice. I say people, people, gonna pay the fucking price. I say people, people, don't hear some advice. I say people, people, gonna pay the fucking price. I say people, people, come on and check it. Now that you feel me, don't hear some advice. All you foul niggas, I watch me wreck it now. All you foul niggas, I watch me wreck it now. All you foul niggas, gonna watch me wreck it now. So I hit that phony hardcore, let off your grill. Cause stop me, stick with me a minute. Now many attempts have been made to hold us back. Slander the name. With both facts. This is a battle rhyme in case you haven't noticed. You get replaced, you get demoted. You can bet you'll be exterminated, taken out, done. It doesn't matter how many they go, it's easy as just. Bust one round in the ear for this year. Cause this year, suckers are going nowhere. Cause my street style and intelligence level makes me much more than just an angry rebel.
I'm gifted.
Yo, stop frontin' and use your head. Yo, stop frontin' and use your head.
I better school him because he don't know the time. You want your name on a flyer? Retire.
What's up?
Yes.
Boy done good, Mrs. Primetime. Hope he doesn't use language like that at home, though. That's, we've got our DMC finalists here at our Maida Vale studios. Three more to come, including the winner of this year's competition. That was Primetime. And we're hoping to get Lonnie in to do something for the programme before the end of the year, actually, which would be a great treat for me and hopefully for the rest of you as well. Right, it's back to our DMC finalist now, and in fact the man who placed in second place in the competition, Woody, and it says here he won the Manchester Heat from Burnley, and he's in the table... Oh, there you go, whoops of excitement. In the table Gimps crew with Richie Roughtone and Bunty, and I think it's nice that he credits his mate. So, Woody, off you go.
Keep eating and swallowing. You better take a deep breath and keep following the leader.
Thank you.
remember, it's all very well knowing how to do something, but being able to do it. Remember, it's all very well knowing how to do something, but being able to
clap a jab,
but being able to
clap a jab,
but being able to
clap a jab by popular demand, like 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 a jab, like a jab, like a jab, like a jab, like a jab,
like
a jab,
like
a jab, like a jab by popular demand. I'm back.
It's on.
It's on.
Fairly astonishing stuff, I'd say. You're listening to the DMC finalist live on Radio 1 from our Maida Vale studios, and that was Woody.
And now
the man who's the world Vestax champion, member of the Scratch Perverts crew, and UK DMC champion. This is Plus One.
Music is a must. I'm number one. Number one. Number one. Number one. Number one. Number
One.
It's amazing. I just had to rush out of the studio because I was busy watching that. Do you know there are aspects of that which I think I'd have had difficulty doing myself? That's DMC champion plus one. Fantastic. More applause, I think.
Till rest one. About to tickle your funny bone. So get into the digital zone. Some fat comedy skits put out by hand. Get your taste ready, son.
The crack everywhere. Crack everywhere. You know what they say. Crack is destroying the black community. Crack is destroying the ghetto. Yeah, like the ghetto was so nice before crack. They say that shit like everybody in the hood had a mansion, a yacht, and a swimming pool. Crack came by and dried it all up. We always focus on the negative side of crack. Always on the negative side of crack. What about the good side of crack? What about the beauty of crack? What about the good things that crack has brought into our mind that were not here before? You know what the good side of crack is? If you're up at the right hour, you can get a VCR for $1.50. You can furnish your whole house for $10.95. Why? Cause it's crap. Shit, Christmas time, you ever buy somebody a crack gift? Ooh, they think you got them something like, woo, you shouldn't have. I did. Bought it from a crackhead. I think they should legalize crack. Legalize. You know why I want them to legalize crack? Just so my friends' mothers can have something to brag about. You know, Ronald got his own crack house now. Child, he got his own crack house. And I drive by every day, well, drive by every crack house right there. They got jumbo. Legalize it, man. All drugs should be legal. All drugs should be legal. Why? Because people want to get high. That's right. People think about getting high right now. People like, damn, how much longer in the show? People love to get high, man. You could give it all the illegal drugs in the world. Won't mean shit. People want to get high. You give it all the crack, all the herb, all the blow. You know what happened? People were just thinking new ways of getting high. That's right. Guys would go in their basement and become scientists. Like, yo, check this out, check this out. You know, if you get a baby's bottle, right? Fill up a little gasoline and dead lima bean and suck it, you'll be fucked up. Man, now we got the war on drugs. Bullshit! War on drugs is bullshit. It's a way to get more money because they go to jail. That's all it is. Because drugs, yeah. That's all it is. The drug dealers don't really sell drugs. Drug dealers offer drugs. I'm 30 years old. Ain't nobody ever sold me drugs. Ain't nobody ever sold nobody in this room some drugs. Was you ever in your life not thinking about getting high and somebody sold you some drugs? Hell no. Drug dealers offer, oh man, you want some smoke? You want some smoke? You say no? That's it. Now Jehovah's Witnesses, on the other hand. Shit. Hell man, drug dealers don't sell drugs. Drugs sell themselves. It's crap. It's not an encyclopedia. It's not a vacuum cleaner. You don't really gotta try to sell crack, okay? I never heard a crack dealer go, man, how am I gonna get rid of all this crack? It's just piled up in my house.
Yo, you think that's funny?
Listeners at home, other DJs, listen and weep. Live in the live lounge for Radio 1 tonight, DJ Scully.
From the mind, heal up, wheel up, bring it back, come rewind. Powerful impact, boom, from the cannon. Now bragging, try to reap a mind, just imagine. Hope can't build, berries necessary when digging in drop high library. Oh my gosh, eating I do stew like the one pizza tosser. All over the track, man. Pardon me, as I come back.
Now let's get started, cause now I'm ready to write the rhymes that make many people get up, dance, and move to the sounds. 5 4 3 5 4 3 2 1 come down 5 4 3 5 4 5 4 5 4 5 4 5 4 3 2 1 come down
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Greg N-I-C-E-E-E. Greg N-I-C-E-E.
Oh, yeah, it's another gangsta short shot.
Greg N-I-C-E-E. Greg
Meaning good.